In today's video, I will show you a wind generator that I built. I just used an old industrial fan motor. We will have to extend the shaft of the motor to make blades for it. I will weld a 0.5 long iron rod to the shaft. Next, I will make the arm for the propeller shaft. I will use a ruler to carefully measure and mark the points to be welded on the shaft. Taking the position of the hand of the wind vane helps the machine to operate at its highest efficiency. I used a welder to hand weld the airfoil onto the shaft. For the wing, I would choose the long nut type. I welded the arms symmetrically across the axis. Next, I will make the wind vane for the generator. The type of wind turbine blades I use are thin and light metal. I used a drill to drill 4 holes in the thin metal plate. Note, the 4 holes on the corrugated iron sheet will be located at the 4 corners of the shrimp sheet. Next, I will attach the wings to the arms. I will put the bolt in first, then put the nut in the hole on the wing. Then screw the outer bolts and tighten them onto the wing. Then screw the outer bolts and tighten them onto the wing. Continue doing the same with the remaining 2 holes on the wing. Please subscribe, like, and comment below the video. Thank you very much. Please check each bolt after installation. We continue to install the next wing for the machine. Note, we will mount 2 blades opposite each other to accommodate the wind direction. Next, I will sort the wires to find out the output of the current. I will only keep the red and blue wires, the rest I will cut off and wrap it with tape. I will use a converter wire to connect to the motor output wire. Use electrical tape to wrap the connected wire tightly. I have completed my wind generator. I will make it add a transformer circuit so that it can use 220 volt electricity. I will mount a switch and a socket on a wooden base. Then I will connect the wire from the circuit to the outlet. Note, please tighten the screws so that they do not come loose during use. Please subscribe to the channel, leave comments below the videos, and visit my channel often. Thank you very much. After a while of working, I have completed a complete generator for myself. Now I will take it for a test drive. I will take the machine to a windy place to test it. I will connect the transformer circuit and the generator output. Then I will connect the fan to the power outlet and the fan will spin. Then I used incandescent bulbs. The light bulb and fan work very well, although the wind is not even. I tried holding the fan blade with my hand and immediately the power went out. And when I let the fan blade spin again, the fan and light bulb worked again. You see, I have created a wonderful machine. It is very useful for our life. If you like this idea, don't forget to give me a like and hit the notification bell to see the latest videos. Thank you very much.